I'm sorry, player, but you are not the World Heavyweight Champion.
Yes, justice is served. Way to go, Teddy. Way to go, Teddy. Great job. Great job, Teddy.
I'm sorry. Come on, Daniel. I don't want to have to do it, but I'm going by the rules. Sorry.
This kid's dreams just went up in smoke.
Wow.
Mark?
And he's done. He's cast it in and it's over. Thanks for coming.
Now, Daniel, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. I'm going to tell you what I can do for you. Hold on. Let me have that. Now, Daniel, let me give you this first, all right? Now, since technically that there was no match, the match never happened, then technically you never cashed that in. But I tell you what, I am going to give you another opportunity for a world title match by winning our main event tonight. And it will be a fatal four-way match between you, Cody Rhodes, Wade Barrett, and Randy Orton. And the winner of that match will face Mark Henry this Tuesday on a special live holiday edition of SmackDown.
Now listen,
I'll tell you something right now. I've been very critical of General Manager Teddy Long in the past, but I applaud this decision, an absolutely gutsy decision by our General Manager tonight. Mark Henry was not cleared to compete. The match was not official. Daniel Bryan is no longer the World Heavyweight Champion. Congratulations.
Come on, like I said, that right there was a miscarriage of justice. My man D-Bryan should be world champion.
Whatever. What a way to start off Friday Night SmackDown. Mark Henry still the World Heavyweight Champion.
A surreal way to kick things off. Very explosive, and there's still plenty more to come. The Woo 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 Kid Zack Ryder partners up with the hot-headed Sheamus to clash with the self-professed new face of the WWE.
Office, the winner of next week's Steel Cage World Championship match will face the Big Show at TLC. So huge news from Peter Long.
From Juarez, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Unico.
Well, Unico grew up in Juarez, Mexico, a city along the Rio Grande. Unico was involved in a, well, tradition.
According to Booker's logic, Unico might as well be from South America.
What are you talking about?
It has nothing to do with anything.
Sorry, you were saying? I was saying Unico was a part of Team Barrett this past Sunday at Survivor Series. Of course, Team Barrett's match won the traditional Survivor Series elimination match. Barrett and Cody Rhodes, the sole survivors this past Sunday.
Tell you something, in this matchup, right here, you better not blink because it's going to be a fast pace with Unico in this game. I'm telling you, Justin Gabriel is
here. Fucker, enough. I'm giddy. I am so giddy. I mean, this has been a wonderful night tonight. Did you see the elation on Daniel Bryan's face? Running around, jumping around with the World Heavyweight Championship up on the announce desk, how excited he was?
Let's call excited.
Guess what? False alarm never happened. He's never going to have the opportunity ever again to feel that moment. So I hope that he liked it.
What are you talking about? He still has the money in the bank to cash in. He can cash it in whenever he gets ready,
but he already proved to the world tonight he's a hypocrite. So now every